Welcome to the first SmackDown of 2016! I don't know if you guys know this. Tonight, my man up there, we're making history. SmackDown has officially moved to the USA Network. And the very first episode of SmackDown on the USA Network is, you guessed it, from right here in Laredo, Texas. A lot of people are excited about SmackDown moving. Nobody is more excited than me. Come on, USA Network? A network named after the United States of America? So every time I think SmackDown, I think USA, 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 USA. And you guys know what I'm talking about. You're fired up tonight, right? And you should be. You just saw tonight the Divas Championship will be on the line. You just saw tonight the Intercontinental Championship is up for grabs. And on a SmackDown so big, on a move to the USA Network, the one thing we're missing is our USA Champion. Come on, I know what you guys are thinking. Well, I don't really like that guy. I felt the same way, but here's my thing. It's a new year, right? It's a new year, right? It's a new network, right? Okay, I tell you what. I say just for once, we try a fresh start. So allow me to introduce to you the man with no control. He's got two tickets to paradise, but tonight he's taking everybody, the champion of the USA, Alberto!
Have an introduction there.
Hey, John Cena, you can save your blah, 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 USA, USA little speech for later. Because you don't fool me. I know what you're trying to do, and it's not gonna work, amigo. Just like any other gringo, you're trying to weasel your way into another title opportunity that you just don't deserve. Of course, I have to give you some credit because it worked once, but there's no way, Juan. There's no way that's gonna work tonight.
I'm not asking that to work tonight. We're on the USA Network. You are the USA Champion. These people are actually fired up to see you here tonight, right? I mean, you guys are making some noise here tonight, right? You guys are fired up for Alberto Del Rio tonight, right? And you guys would be damn fired up for a United States Championship match right here, right now.
Let me tell you something first, John Cena. A callar, perro! And because you don't speak Spanish, because you are just un gringo idiota, I'm gonna translate that for you. That means shut up. How dare you? How dare you, John? There's nothing you can do. There's no way I'm gonna put my title on the line tonight. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Laredo, John Cena, I'm gonna give you something. I will fight anyone right here in Laredo, right now. Just not you, John Cena.
So no title shot and no match for me. You know, tonight should be about the USA Network. You are the champion of the USA, and tonight should be about the USA itself, the land of opportunity. So I say, if I'm out of the picture, you do what any champion would do, and that's give someone an opportunity, and I got just the guy. He spent 2015 shocking the world, and I think he can shock the world right here, right now, tonight. Ladies and gentlemen of Laredo, Kalisto!
Whoa. All right.